Have you ever wanted to charge your phone or use a USB device even when your computer is off? Well, now you can. In this video, I am going to show you how to keep your USB ports on when your computer is off. So it's a practical solution that can come in really handy. So let's get started. So there is a way to keep your USB ports on when your computer is off. This method involves using device manager. So first you need to open the device manager. So to open the device manager, you have to just right click on the start, and from here you have to click on device manager. Once the device manager page will open, from here you have to expand universal serial bus controller and right click on each USB hub. Okay, you have to just right click on this and click on properties. And now click on the power management tab, and from here you have to uncheck allow the computer to turn off this device to save power. Okay, in the same way, right click on the generic USB hub, click on properties, click on power management tab, uncheck allow the computer to turn off this device to save power, click on OK. You have to do the same things each USB root hub. So the another way to keep your USB ports on when your computer is off is to enable the USB selective suspend setting. These settings allow your computer to turn off individual USB device to save power, but it will keep the USB ports themselves powered on. So to enable the USB selective suspend settings, follow these steps. So first you need to open your control panel. For that, the same way, right click on the start menu, and from here you have to select control panel. Once the control panel page will open, from here you have to select power options. Now change the plan settings next to your current power plan, and from here you have to click on change advanced power settings. Once the power options window will open, you have to expand the USB setting tree. Once again, expand the USB selective suspend setting tree. Now you have to double click on the on battery and plugged in. So double click on this and have to select disable, and once again double click on plugged in, and from here you have to select disable from the drop down menu. Now you have to click on apply and OK to save your changes. So if the above two methods does not work, you gonna try these methods. So if you want to keep your USB ports on when your computer is off, is to change your BIOS settings. So you need to change some BIOS settings. So this is my mobile. I'm going to connect it with my laptop. So you can see my mobile getting charge from the laptop. And now if I want to switch off my laptop, now you can also see that my mobile charging is discontinued when I switch off my laptop. See, now I need to enter to my BIOS setting. So for that you have to just click on start, and from here you have to click on settings. Scroll down little bit, and here you will find options called recovery. Just click on this, and from here you need to restart your PC to enter to the advanced startup. Okay, so you need to restart now. Click on restart now. So my PC getting restarted. From here you have to click on restart anyway. And from here you have to choose an options. So you need to click on troubleshoot, and under troubleshoot you have to click on advanced options. And in the advanced options window, you have to click on UEFI firmware settings. And now UEFI firmware settings, restart to change the firmware settings. You need to click on restart. So the BIOS setup page will open from here. Okay, you can see in the left hand side you have to click on power. Okay, and now scroll down little bit, and here you will find USB powered share. So enable USB power share. So you need to just toggle this to on. So these methods varies depending on your motherboard manufacturer. So but it's usually pretty straightforward. So here I am using Dell. So this is the setup for Dell. So you need to toggle it to on. Okay. And you have to apply the settings. Apply the changes, okay. And you need to click on OK to confirm this. Now I have to click on restart once again. Now my PC getting restarted. So now I am going to once again connect my mobile to my laptop. Now you can see from here that my mobile is connected to my laptop and it's getting charged. Okay. Now I am going to switch off my laptop. Now you can see my laptop is getting switched off, but it's still getting charged. My mobile still getting charged from laptop. See? Now I am going to unplug my mobile from laptop and laptop getting switched off. Now I need to plug it once again. And you can see my mobile getting charged from the laptop while my laptop is switched off. See? So that's it. You have now successfully enabled USB power when your computer is off. So you need to just keep in mind that this may increase your power consumption. So it's best to only enable it when you need it. So if you have any question, please leave them in the comments below. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more helpful tech videos. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in my next video.